The submarines open today. Here comes the monorail. All right, we're here on this Monday evening, the July 24th.
25th?
Yeah. Oh, July 25th. So there's Hank. He's new. First official day of the reopening of the submarines, Finding Nemo. All right, we had to stop here and get the seagulls. They say mine, 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 mine.
They're going right now.
Because they're after. Because they're after the fish on the deck in the movie. There goes the sub through the waterfall.
Oh, that's cool.
The line is long. This looks like more than an hour. I don't know. We'll have to ask them. So what'd they say?
30-minute wait even for return times.
Wow, all right.
And then you'll just hang on tight right here. Did she already let you know it's about a 30-minute wait?
Yeah, that's okay.
How long is the regular line? The regular line's at 8.
Oh, all right.
Opening day.
Yeah, that's great.
I'm excited.
Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, we're stuck here for 30 minutes.
Yep, regular line is 80 minutes.
Wow. Well, everyone's got to do it on opening day.
Yep.
That's why I'm here.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Mitch. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, we're getting there. We're gonna go under the sea. Are we gonna see that sea witch? Wrong movie.
Wrong movie.
All right. I think we're gonna get on Neptune. So this means we're going down this side of the ship because the sub, because they go down that side over there, yeah?
I don't know if I've ever been on this side.
Voyager is still shy on opening day. Here we go. Down, down, down.
I'm holding you.
Did you make it?
Go. I'm holding you. I got you.
Take all the seats. No, there's not going to be enough. They got to keep going. There we go.
We're going.
Is that it? All right, here we go. All right, did that work out? Okay. No, I'm fine. No, this is great. Yeah. Except you do have prettier coral right there.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys have a starfish over there. You see the starfish?
Oh, yeah. Huh?
Thank you.
Dry.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
You're right.